I am here as an envoy to the Roman Catholic Church, and I ask you to keep the bond of peace. On my travels, many have come to me and said the end is near, but there is no end. People fear death because they do not believe in the eternity that is promised to us. The nature of the end to them is darkness, but there is light. Jesus is the light of the world. Life is changed, not taken away. And heaven awaits all those that place their faith in God Almighty. And your attendance here today will be rewarded in the world beyond. Outside the church, there is no salvation.
Do not turn your back on me. You need to confront this.
Please, let me help you.
Unless you're a doctor, you cannot help me. You will sit up here with your self-righteous backbiting and pray for salvation. You surrender yourself to a deity that you believe took your loved ones from you. If you serve undoubtedly, unquestionably to this God, then you all have blood on your hands!
No harm will come of you here. God's house will protect you.
God's house? This is merely a waiting room for death! You only need to step outside to see that this island is turning into hell on earth.
Any feelings of the deepest nature of pain that you are undoubtedly experiencing will be compensated for in the world that awaits you. The Lord extends his hand to you.
Where was his hand when my wife and child reached out for it?
Yeah.